All right, welcome back to Spelunky. Last time we played as the Peppermint Girl. This time I'll play as... Well, let's figure it out. Who needs a run here? We'll do Meg from Family Guy. There you go. Meg from Family Guy. I have a feeling this is going to be the run. You guys pick what I'm going to die by right now, and we'll see if you're right. If I'm going to die, you can also pick that I'm going to win. Get that bat, Meg. I know each character has its, like, strengths, but I have no idea what they are. There's not a whole lot to collect here. Kinda nervous because there's not money. Just don't want to fall into those spikes. Take it careful. Where's the dog? Dog down there. There he is. What's the easiest way to get there? Through the ground here. I got you, dog. Don't worry. We'll get you out of here. Yeah, I didn't even have to waste a rope if I can do this right. There we go. I thought I was gonna have to waste a rope. Alright, here's some money at the end. That's always nice. I'll set off this thing just because I feel like it. Okay, an arrow. Got an arrow for the next level. Probably won't do anything to help, but... Can't hurt, I guess, right? There. Killed a snake with it. Nothing in the shop either. That's all pretty worthless stuff. I'll take spike shoes, those are kind of okay. Spike shoes just means that if I step on a caveman's head or something, he'll die in one hit instead of like two. Come on, you're a rat. Come here, rat. Yeah. You gotta set off that trap for me. Off twice. It's gonna be a tough one. Well, that didn't work. And I wasted a bomb. That was a pretty foul mission. Wasted a bomb, killed the dog. Nothing went right that time. A snake pit level, yay. I don't think I've seen one of these yet. While I was recording with you guys. Somewhere in the level there's a snake pit. I think it's probably right there. No. Sure that everything gets set off down there. At the bottom, there's the rubies. There we go. Alright, now which way to go out? I'd probably make it out here. That doesn't go anywhere, though. That's a waste of rope. And then I walked right into the stupid cellar. Just go, you dog. Oh, shotgun. Wow. Okay. That automatically gives me a much higher chance now. I just happened to find a shotgun in the first level. Almost never happens. Although I only have one bomb and one rope, which is not a good situation. Take that. Use my last bomb. Could get really sticky going forward here. Need to find a shop. A decent shop. A decent shop with some good stuff, and I'll be okay. See, I can't even get to her because I don't have bombs. Didn't have to deal with the monkeys though. Well, that stinks. Oh, well, hope you enjoyed that Meg run. I had to kill myself by suicide because I trapped myself. Because I had no bombs and no rope. So that's a unique situation. If you picked suicide, you win. I don't know. Good power. More power to you, you know? Alright. Well, I'll see you next time on Spelunky. Until then, have a nice day.